there's some games and there's some cartoons we used to watch when you was little. Some of the cartoons I used to watch while I was little was Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Thundercats, Voltron, even Transformers. And then there's the Ghostbusters. One of the cartoons I used to watch while I was little was back in the 80s and 90s, and it used to be a really good show. And now they made a game of the Ghostbusters, and I finally get the chance to play this game. And hopefully this game is pretty good, by the way. This is a Reaper back for a new gameplay of Ghostbusters, as the Reaper is going to kill some ghosts.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute.
Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Wow!
Hey, man.
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new ghost tour exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Wanna hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Love in memory of Harold Ramis, who used to play Egon, by the way.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
Yes, sir, I'm
this
here.
This might be a little dangerous.
A little dangerous?
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case... You remember what Evan was getting.
Peter? You don't get attached to this kid.
He's tuned and ready to go.
Yeah, that's right, I'm ready.
You may feel a little tingle.
Oh.
Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
Okay.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Whoa. What was that? This part of training?
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks
now. Okay, we got it, Ray. Like a slimer. He just ready to come out.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
It's very
bad.
On
a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess, it's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
Yeah, it's bad. It's bad.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy.
Follow Egon and Ray.
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
Oh, no, wait, come back.
Alright, let's get him. Down there. Oh, where they went? Where the hell they went? Oh, there you go. They're over there. Okay. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. All right, this game runs clean. Nice, I like it.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this.
Okay.
Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Okay. Press RT to blast your... Okay, that works. It's easy. Oh, shoot.
That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there.
That's a heck of a kick, man.
Oops, you let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Oops, my bad. All right, let's go.
He went into the sub-basement, and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less.
Yeah, right.
Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him, then.
Yeah, let's go get us. Slime ain't got that harmless. I done seen all them cartoons of Ghostbusters.
Don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with a proton stream.
Oh, I'm very excited. We're gonna catch some ghosts today. Slimer, we're gonna catch you today. I don't care. Yeah, where you at? Whoa.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field.
Okay.
Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet.
Yes.
This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps.
Okay.
Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
Okay, okay, okay. Okay, let's see. Come on.
Yeah, that's the stuff! See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
Okay. Dang, quit running, Slimer.
Pack's moving into the red, cadet. Vent it.
Press RB to vent your disease. Okay, okay. There you go.
Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is.
Down.
Ugh, and I thought.
Very guy. Slot ghost. Class V full roaming cardinal ghost must trap. Oh, okay. Of course we got a trapper. We trap everybody. Attack range, weakness, proton stream, days, duration, moderate, trap reserve. Nice. Alright. Take him
Slimer
out.
Slimer was disgusting.
Whoa!
Alright, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap him. You can project the capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of glue. Fantastic! You got it! Soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. You make the dash in one direction and pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot!
Slam him. There you go. There you go. Slam is behind. Get out. Oh, ooh, you almost hit me too.
Good work! Looks like it still has some fight left in it. If a ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. You've got to soften him up. Pow! That's right! Now we can move to stage three, trap him. You're gonna need some place to put that.
Yeah.
See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap cone. Just guide your mark into the trap cone and the trap will do the rest. Good! Great! Put it right there!
Where? Oh.
Just like charging up a slam meter, but faster.
Get down there. Get in there.
Whatever you do, keep him in that drop cone.
Get in there. Put the foot in there. There you go.
And there! Oh, yes! One escapee accounted for.
Gotta go.
Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though.
Yes.
You're a nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Stings like the dickens, too.
Well, I appreciate that. I got my first ghost.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Wow.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Wow, I appreciate Peter.
Scooter? We need to go. Let's roll.
Yeah. Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
All right, here we go.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Well, that's a little late for that, because I'm going to destroy some folks anyway. What's going to be a nice hotel is going to be wrecked up full of holes and lasers and everything else. I'll catch you some ghosts tonight.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
For what?
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago.
Yeah.
You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Yeah, man. Maybe next time you
getting some interesting PKE
extend your warranty
here.
Next time.
Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good.
Yeah, me
Take
too. Well, we can get something
that
to eat around here too.
Shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Ghostbusters.
Yeah. Follow Peter and Ray. Okay. Oh.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
Wow.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
All right.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance.
All right.
If you'd do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city. Proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public
yes.
areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him!
Whoa! Dang, Peter, you just so
nice.
Shooting.
Now we got another plaintiff.
Yeah. I mean, you just ran and started shooting.
Oh, come on, Ray. I'm the one that gets a face full of slime every...
Watch it!
Whoa.
Contact!
The hell was that? That's a powerful ghost. Oh, there you go.
All right, showtime. Out. Then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for. You've got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, open the door.
And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
Hey, how you get one of those? Alright, wait here.
The meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it.
Okay.
Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks,
use your PKE
you're headed in the right
meter to track down Slimer.
Flat, you're following a cold trail.
Equip, alright.
Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan.
Okay. ORT scan, get more.
Okay, you got it. Now just take a scan. Way to go!
Nice. Okay, we got some goo. Egg slime sussex ecoplasm is formed when it goes there with the physical world, usually seen as a vicious Lucas like slime. Alright, here we go.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Okay. Alright, where are you, slime? I know you're here. Okay, we've gone dark so far, so. What was that?
Getting warmer.
Okay.
Warmer.
The hell? Okay, we just passed them up.
You're red hot.
Oh, so you're trying to hide.
Chuckle. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity... Chuckle.
A purchase upgrade. Let's see what we got here for upgrade. Yeah, we just... Damn, I got $200 left after all that. Okay, that worked. Okay, let's find these ghosts. Where are you, Slimer? Slimer!
We better get a...
Come
Whoa.
Out. Whoa!
He's definitely been here.
Definitely. Oh. Okay. Okay, stop. Get out of here. Alright. Where'd he go? Whoa!
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect.
Nice! So if I can scan everything, we get paid. I like it already.
Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies.
I like
which in
it.
Turn, you get to wear on your back to test.
Yes.
Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Oh, thank you, sir. With your PK out, you can't recruit your plasma.
I don't feel good!
Peter?
What the hell?
Come in. You
Peter?
Okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go,
oh,
go,
shit.
Go!
What the hell is...
Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet!
OB to sprint. Oh. Okay, this I wonder how you run. Well, that's how you run.
He's been slimed! Again!
Dang, Peter, what the hell?
Hustle over here and help him up, will ya?
You?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me.
Alright, Peter, tighten up, man. We're trying to catch these ghosts.
When
you're
one of us goes
around.
Down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts?
Oh, shoot.
But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
All right. Let's get down there. Looks like we got a ghost problem downstairs. Let's get these ghosts. We gonna catch some ghosts tonight.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator.
I think
we
are.
Need some help.
The hell
think
are
we're
you?
Stuck. Well, let's see. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators?
Yeah, we are.
Show of hands.
Yeah. We're stuck.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
Ooh, we're about to shoot you.
You always fail, don't you?
Oh, this man. What the hell?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just hit him.
Damn it. Slam his back.
Wilson,
bring him back. Bring him back here.
Stand up for the spirit guy.
Oh, shoot. Where?
That's a good start.
Bring him back. Come down. Bring him down. Get down there. There you go.
That convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
The hell? Oh,
all
you!
Them.
Oh, there you go! Oh, wow! Get up!
Not trouble!
Oh, you gonna pay for that.
Man, that stings!
What are you gonna do at? Oh shoot, they're trying to run.
They split up.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
Where the heck you went?
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
Yes.
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
Why
not? I bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away.
No, he won't.
I'm willing to risk it.
No, you're not.
You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice and gets away with it.
All right, let's come down.
Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Yeah, I remember that incident. We had nothing to do with that. Alright, so let's find another way around here somewhere. He won't let us in, so it looks like we gotta go all the way the whole building just to get to that kitchen. By the time we get to that kitchen, it'll be messed up. I know it is. Okay.
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Yeah. You gonna open the door?
The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, Chef. Okay, champion, you lead the way.
A floating black slime, okay. We'll look. Okay.
All right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy, and it's extremely dangerous.
Yeah, I can see it. Okay.
Yeah!
Whoa!
I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Mother. Where we go now? Who's that speaking? Wow.
Nothing to worry about. Most kitchens have self-starting pilot lights.
Obviously, they're not little screw. Hey, how we get around this goddamn thing, man? Has to be a way out somewhere.
Heads up!
Whoa! Where you went? I know I just saw him. Dang, they're just blocking everything, preventing us from going through. Gonna play this game. Gonna put something in front of us, preventing us from getting through. That's what you're gonna do now? Alright, let's go ahead.
Okay, I dare ya. Everything but the kitchen sink.
Oh. Get out of the way, Peter. The hell?
Ow!
That was bad.
That was ow there.
This is why I earned that scene.
Can't vent your pack at any time. To avoid overheating, we got it.
All right, check this out. The trap, right. You've got to grab them, and to grab them, you use the other half of the proton wand, the capture stream.
Okay. Use your capture stream to move obstacles out of the way, while blast with your blaster. Press LB to get the capture stream. Okay. See.
That's all there is to it. You just throw this junk anywhere.
Nice.
We don't stick around and clean up.
Nice. I like that. I like that. I really do. Guess this goes. We are good. All right, here we are.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah.
This is nice. This is really a nice place. Oh, shoot. He's here. Let's get this guy. Oh, no. Not the cake. Not the cake.
Would it kill him? To mix in a green salad once in a while. I'm gonna take backup. Blast him until he's dazed, and then throw your capture stream on
him. There you go. Come on, Slime. Come on, come out here, Slime. I'm about to take a tire you up. There you go. Is he here? All right, let's search him. Okay, he's gotta be here somewhere. Oh, there you go. Wow, he do that?
Good, good. That's it, buddy. You've got the little monster breathing hive.
Come on, Slimer, where are you? Can't be hiding for so long. Where are you, Slimer? Come out, come out, whatever you... Oh. Oh. The hell it disappeared to? I know you're here. How does a ghost just disappear like that? You know what? There you go.
Yeah. Now, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. When he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into the trap.
There he goes. Oh, come on. Don't let him go. There you go. Slam him. Get in there, get in there, get in there. You got him.
Perfect. See? That's a big wow.
Yeah, it is. But we tore the place up, though. Slime,
Pete Venkman. And by extension, you.
Yes. We tore that place up.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed. Still pretty much ready.
Yeah,
full
it
go
is.
For the Rodriguez
oh, it
bar.
Is. Why would they do some ballroom.
The bar mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15 minutes.
Well.
What seems to be your problem?
We redecorate.
Thanks
that's what
to
happened.
Me and my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment.
Yes.
So, you're welcome.
At least.
Huh? And, to the Rodriguez, L'chaim, from the Ghostbusters.
That's right. Got the job done. So, alright here, since we call slime, we're gonna end this gameplay right here of
hotel.
Ghostbusters. And we will continue on until next time of part 2 of Ghostbusters. I am out.